Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their moulding thrones. But we are talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think? What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their moulding thrones. We're talking true legends, those who would link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots. Ooh, yet to give in, eh? Good. The firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these lords of Cinder, these supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one, a right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig. Then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep. And they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance? At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads. If you've the stones for it. At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old... You haven't given up yet. Then you're a brasher lad than I thought. You can make better use of this. I don't need it. Not now I've flown the coop. The Undead Legion of Farron is a caravan of undead, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The Legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls. Gaining admission to the Legion is a even accursed undead. Lords of Cinder, the Undead Legion. So that's how they're delivered to their thrones. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward? I failed to thank you for helping them find their final resting place. I pity the sorry soul.
he handed me this. He's changed a great deal since he left this place. Graven of face, he asked me to give it ye. Well, now that that task is concluded, what would you have me smith today?
Prithee, be careful.
I should have known. Well, I've decided to stop running from my fate. Loathe me all you like. I shall take what makes you dragon.